At some point, you may want to remove the email signature when replying or forwarding a message to avoid repeating information already provided. In this tutorial, we will demonstrate how to make this change for Gmail, Outlook, Thunderbird, and Outlook 365, which are the most commonly used email clients. In the first example, we will show how to change the settings for Outlook webmail. Navigate to the Settings option, and then to the Compose and Reply menu. Change the default signature option for replies and forwards to No Signature. The next video will show how to change this setting in Gmail. Click on the gear icon, then click on See All Settings. Scroll down until you find the default signature section and change the replies and forwards option to No Signature. In the third example, we will show you how to configure this option in Outlook 365 and similar versions. Click on the File menu, then click on Options. Navigate to the Mail menu and click on the Signatures button. In this section, change the Replies and Forwards field to None. In Thunderbird, click on Account Settings and then Composition and Addressing. Uncheck the Include Signature in Replies option. In this last example, we have Thunderbird on Mac, with steps similar to the previous video. That's our guide on how to remove email signatures on reply and forward for Gmail, Outlook, Microsoft 365, and Thunderbird.